Hi, this is Miss Sandra. I just want to show you my favorite doodle. It's a way you can draw a dog using letters. So first you do a large W and a large U and a J and a backwards J and a tiny M. Two O's for the eyes. A little U for the tongue, and periods if you want to decorate the face a little bit. So you have your letter dog. Just a fun thing to try. Have a great day.